Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, what could Blue want to put in the last alphabet box with white? Black. And the letter Z. Well, maybe it's something that's white and black. But what about the letter Z? Maybe it's something that starts with the letter Z? Yeah! But what's white and black and starts with the letter Z?
A zebra!
Zebras have white and black stripes. And the word zebra starts with the letter Z. We just figured out Blue's clues!